This is something I normally don't talk about. Mental health for the African-American men, that is. But it is what it is. Anxiety and depression, I'm trying to be successful, divided by my own self. Winning is my obsession, my mind can't be comprehended. I'm smiling, but I'm pretending, laughing while I'm offended. Surrounded by everybody, but wanna be by myself. I'm struggling to be me, I wanna be someone else. I honestly need some help, but how to get it? Hell, I don't know, don't know who to ask, what to do, or even where to go. It should have been expected, a product of our oppression. Is God teaching me a lesson? Is my pain somehow a blessing? Used to be so aggressive, I'm trying to change up my message. They saying my mind's weak, they trying to say it's infected. I'm in a position winning and still I'm highly respected. Mixed mental illness with realness, it's like having a death wish. I usually want my discretion, but talking about it seems better. It's time to change my direction and try to leave an impression. Anxiety and depression can follow me to the desk. You'll see darkness and nothing else. I promise to be the best, but that promise I never get. I feel like I let y'all down and it hurts me like nothing else.